Good morning, one and all. My name is Jayashree. I am working as assistant professor in St. Martin's Engineering College. Today I would like to explain about power plant engineering. So what is this power plant engineering? What we are going to deal in this? In this subject, specifically, we will be dealing with how we are producing electricity by using different sources of energy. What is energy? What is energy? Energy, the objects which contain in energy in usable quantities, we can call those as sources of energy. Sources of energy. And these sources of energy are divided into two types. They are renewable and non-renewable. What is renewable? Renewable is nothing but which we can renew every time. Example, solar energy, wind energy, hydel energy, thermal energy, ocean energy. And coming to non-renewable sources. What are non-renewable sources? The sources which will be exhausted at one moment of time. Example, fossil fuels. We cannot use them further for many years because they will be extincted one day. Fossil fuels comes under coal, oil, gas. So, if we are producing electricity using these sources, it is called as renewable sources of energy, and these we will be dealing in renewable energy sources subject. And coming to power plant engineering, which is our subject, we are producing electricity by using these non-renewable energy sources. In this, first we will be dealing with coal. If we are producing electricity by using coal as a fuel, we will be constructing a power plant and producing electricity. The power plant is known as steam power plant. If we are using oil such as diesel, it is called as diesel power plant. And gas, it is called as gas plant. Let's see about steam power plant. In the steam power plant, we will be having a boiler for which we will produce, we will supply fuel and air as input. In the boiler, when the combustion takes place, steam is generated. This steam we will be supplying to turbine. This turbine is connected to generator. After the combustion, the steam which is produced is expanded in the turbine, and from the turbine we will be getting mechanical energy. But we need electricity. So this mechanical energy will be converted into electrical energy with the help of generator. So by using different components and extra auxiliary systems, we will be developing a power plant which is used to produce electricity. So this is a basic things we will be dealing in this subject. Now let's say about gas plant. In this gas plant, it is similar to diesel plant and steam power plant, where only one will be seeing difference, that is combustion chamber will be in between boiler and turbine. In this gas plant, the input we are giving gas, it is directly expanded in the turbine. The main advantage of gas plant is that we need to supply gas all the time freshly, so that we will be getting electricity properly. But if we did not supply this fresh fuel, that is air, this
production.
Topics in further classes.